No, these are styrofoam blocks they're using as fillers. This is the Portland Bridge upgrade. We're at the United Boulevard and Maryhill Bypass here in Coquitlam, British Columbia, Canada.